this is what the back seat of the Tata Punch EV is like. Still get the 90 degree. You get a nearly flat floor and good seat height, so under thigh support isn't compromised. But no rear AC vents or even charge ports. Finally, a 3-pointed seat belt and a center armrest.